Sticking with the play, Sam Hubbard hits him from behind. It's a gain of a yard. NFL Today Update. Let's go to New York.
Yeah, well, the dynamic kickoff has finally equaled a dynamic return. It's called DJ Dallas takes his 96 yards for the touchdown right after Josh Allen ran the second one in. So right now it's 31-28 Buffalo leading going in the fourth quarter.
And Coach, he will be an answer to the trivia question. First dynamic kickoff return for a touchdown.